His eye is on the spell.
Our scripture reading is taken from Exodus 25, verse 8, and it reads as follows: Let them construct a sanctuary for me, that I may dwell among them. This is the word of God. Morning, brothers and sisters. I greet you all in the wonderful name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, who reigns. I'm looking at the scripture and thinking about the song that I used to sing in Sunday school with so much energy and zeal, called "We Are Building Up the Temple, Building Up the Temple of the Lord." So the same temple, I don't know if it's the sanctuary that God is asking us to build. Is it a physical building? Or is it something that's within us that we can leave to the Holy Spirit to guide us? Have you ever thought about where you go when you feel overwhelmed by the world's pressures, where you feel like it's just too much? You battling with alcohol, which you have made your sanctuary. You're battling with drugs, which are a daily source of calmness. Some of us don't even have gardens where you can actually sit and say, well, this is my sanctuary, this is where I need to find my peace. Remember Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden? They could walk freely and talk to God. Remember Jesus when he ascended to the mountains to speak to God? Have you thought about our sinful nature? We don't have a relationship with God. God cannot be in our midst or dwell in us because of the things that we're doing. So, God wants to be with us throughout the scripture. Apostle Paul puts it so beautifully where he says that, for you are the temple of the living God. He says, I will dwell in them and I will walk among them. And this is God. I will be their God and they shall be my people. God wants to be with us. God wants to be in our midst. Undeniably, God not only lives amongst us, but that we are the house in which he dwells. And this can be accomplished through the Holy Spirit. Let us invite God in our lives, whatever stuff that we're going through. He's always been there. He's always been around. And God has given us the power. Let us pray. Merciful Father, we thank you for this beautiful sunny day. Thank you for the blessings of family and friends. Enrich our lives with thy service. Pardon what we have been. Sanctify what we are. And order what we shall be. And thine shall be the glory, and mine thine eternal salvation. We ask this in the wonderful name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen.
Spirit. are the temple, you are the voice, we are your song. You are God, we are your people, you are the light, we stand in awe. Come to us, we come alive.